Mr. Mutasim, who's the owner of Abdullatif H. Abdullatif
Abuljadayel.
Abuljadayel, okay,
yeah.
For trading.
Yeah.
And could you tell me, sir, you know, what are the products that you've displayed at the stall and some features about the products?
Yeah, actually we are a distributor in Saudi Arabia for chemical, fine chemical, organic and non-organic. Actually, we are dealing for all the lab equipment related to the water analysis, process instruments, analyzer, glassware, black glassware also, some balances. All this we are supplying with different supplier from Germany, from UK, from US, also from India. We are supplying to all to serve all our market for the water analysis.
Could you tell me how the products have progressed over the years? You know, what are the changes that have happened to the products? What are the upgradation that have happened to the products?
Yeah, from year to year, we received a notification from the suppliers that they hear they launch a new projects or a new new products. Like for example, one of our main suppliers, which is Hacklinger from Germany and US, they launch a robot for for making a water analysis in the lab. So they will do it automatically. Just you will put your sample under agent and you will enjoy your result. It's an automatic one.
Yes, sir. And in terms of automatic, you know, our customers saying that we are looking for automatic products and we want to move towards it. How is the pricing thought of people? You know, how the pricing also moves? What are people, customers asking for in terms of pricing?
Actually, the pricing, you know, it's a different between product to the product, with supplier with the supplier. But actually, the price is the matching with the market in Saudi Arabia.
And could you tell me some of the sectors, you know, where you're seeing growth, areas, target markets?
Yeah.
And in the future also, what is going to grow for you as such?
Yeah, actually we have a different total targeted market, because actually in Saudi Arabia, we have four branches. Our head office in Jeddah. So we are focusing in Ministry of Waters, National Water Company, making the water in the kingdom. We have also in Riyadh and in Khobar and in Yanbu. So in Khobar and Yanbu, these branches, we are focusing more in a industrial region like SABIC and Aramco, power and desalination also. It's very important client for us.
In terms of, you were speaking of Saudi Arabia, what about the other Middle East region and Africa, India? Any plans to expand in those areas also?
Maybe we will expand here in the Gulf, but actually we are focusing in Saudi Arabia, because we know that some of the suppliers, they are supplying to other distributors in the other region. So it's better to us to focus on the area and to grow inside our area. This is better to us.
And in terms of, as being part of Arab Labs, could you tell me what has been your experience and what are visitors talking about, you know? What is the, if you can give me an overall view about that?
Yeah, actually, it's our first time here in Arab Lab. We visited usually as a visitors, not as an exhibitor. So we tried this year and we see that is very needful to us. We meet a lot of our client and customer. They are looking to, and they see in the booth all the new product for us. And also they are looking, we are meeting also our supplier here. So it's fantastic to us, really, really, really it's needful.
Okay. Is it possible, could you give me an idea, do you meet new customers, you know, were they very happy to see products and what were they saying?
Yeah, we are meeting new customers and also we are meeting our own customer, but they are looking to something else. Maybe sometimes they have this product and they are working with us in this product, but if they see the other part in the company, they know a lot about us.
Okay. And what about the next year? Are you planning to come with a bigger stall and more visitors and more people?
Yeah, surely. Actually, this year we reserve it later, in the Arab Lab. But I should from next week. I should book for the next year, 2016, because I need it in the middle. It will be better for us.
Thank you so much, sir. It was nice speaking to you, and wish you all the success after the event,
sir. Thank you. You are welcome. Thank you a lot. Yeah. Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir.